Hey, what is going on, you guys? Admiral Tori here, and welcome back for more Doom on my channel. So in today's video, I am pretty much in the facility again. The facility looks much better than the last time I was here. So to recap on what happened, the last episode I was in the mission called the Necropolis, looking for the Crucible, which was the name of that stick-looking thing, the power source to all of this entire game. Basically, this facility is using that little stick to power the entire planet, I guess. I think we're on Mars or somewhere. But yes, this was the source of energy for everything. I now acquired it, which is the most important piece of the game, which is pretty much the reason why there is a story in Doom. Now, you might have noticed that the last video I was having a lot of audio crackling issues and, of course, graphical artifacts. I fixed that issue. The audio is a common problem with Bethesda games. If you play any Bethesda on PC, my first incident was on Skyrim, The Elder Scrolls V. If your audio is beyond 48,000 hertz, your audio will start crackling because the in-game audio is limited to 44,000 or 48,000, and if you go as twice as fast, miss some of the audio will be missing, and that missing part is result of the crackling noise. So yes, I guess my audio, or we call the card to the audio, was not in the correct settings. I like to have my audio all the way up to 96,000, I think that's the number, simply due to the fact that I am a guy with music and all that stuff. So I had to turn it down. Now, the graphics issue took me a while to figure out, but the reason why my graphics was all screwed up was because of the API. Now, Doom supports the OpenGL, which is the typical API you will find in almost every game I played, or DirectX 12, 13. I don't know what DirectX is out there. I think my graphics card only supports DirectX 11.1. But yes, it was on the API known as Vulkan, and Vulkan is a new API. Certainly, it was not a good API at all. It was causing a lot of problems, and I realized that it wasn't just the graphical artifacts, but at the same time, I was actually recording at 18 FPS. When I record, I don't see it. I actually play at 80 FPS or 60, I don't know, whatever the case is, but while I was recording it was recording at 18 FPS rather than 60 FPS, which was a big problem. And it was a good thing I spot that problem right away, because I don't realize it was recording at 18 FPS. So I haven't rendered the last episode yet. Hopefully it will go well. I'm hoping that the FPS won't be a problem. If it is, oh jeez, you gotta be kidding me, man. That scared me for a second. But if it is a problem, I might speed up the video. I'm not sure. I don't think it's a good idea to speed up the video. But it's just that one episode, unfortunately, wasn't that well optimized. Alright, what's the deal here? Things are playing around. So now we are on this level, and I didn't get the chance to, like, I can't restart the level, unfortunately, because there was some little talking in the beginning. So we have achieved the Crucible, which is what Samuel Hayden's wants. And he wants me to put it into Vega, which is the computer system here, the AI, which technically will kill him or kill it. Let's kill these guys. There's more guys around here. Am I supposed to go this little area? So yeah, it took me a bunch of Steam forums and Google searching to figure out why my thing is not working. But luckily, we got it to work.
Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive the surge.
I don't know what he just said, but that was pretty complicated. Don't understand. Turn off the security switch. Oh, okay. I see how it is. You turn up the security and these guys start spawning, huh? One of those guys. Oh yeah, I'm getting a little FPS dip here. And also, hold up. What is... Okay, these guys are proven to be a problem. I guess I can't really talk while I'm trying to kill these guys. Alright, so... In the process of me trying to fix the graphics, I found out that my NVIDIA GeForce Experience optimized it to like really low graphic setting. So that's why the last episode had really crappy looking graphics, which I did ask myself, why does it look like that? Found the problem. Sometimes GeForce Experience doesn't give you the best graphics or the best, well, it tried to optimize for FPS, but at the same time, it didn't fit my cup of tea here. So right now I just picked a random graphic setting, which was high, and I'm guessing it might be the correct one. At the same time feeling the FPS dip. So hopefully I don't have to drop it down even more. Maybe I just bought myself a new nice computer, right? Start using the super shotgun. Come on now. Alright, good. We got that guy. Alright, what's the deal here? That's it. Okay, let me see if I can figure out where I'm supposed to go. There we go. Found it. No need to look around. Gotta activate or deactivate the other security switch. Where to? Oh yeah, right here. I don't know what that is. What kind of power up?
My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Okay. You know what? I should use the plasma can. Because I use this all the time when I was killing these guys. Ow. Oh, it's one of those guys. Oh, I'm in trouble. Give me some armor. Nope, I did not make that jump. Jeez, where am I going? I am lost. Oh, there he is. Throw a grenade up there. Here we use some health. Kill this big guy. Everything is all nice when you fully upgrade your ammo and health. I think I'm pretty much fully upgraded by now. That's what I think. I still didn't grab that power up. I don't know what it does. Let's give it a shot. Oh, it was Berserk. Wow, I could have really used this earlier. Oh yeah, proven useful now. Just kill anybody that gets in my way. Where am I supposed to go? I just like... Okay. Hey, grenades. I have. Actually, there's a limited grenades. It just has a cooldown. I never use the equipment, come to think of it. Or I rarely use the equipment. I don't know how to deal with these guys. I forgot how to deal with these guys. I hate these guys a lot. I remember that episode. It was like the second episode where those guys with the shield screwed me over all the time. Something's telling me there's like important stuff in here before I go down that little latch. Better grab that health kit. Is that the area I just went through? So I just went on Berserk mode and I totally forgot where like all the good stuff was at. Might have missed some things like this. Blue key card. We need blue key card. Alright, cool. We can go look for the blue key card. Gotta need some ammo for my chain cannon here. And my... Is that machine gun? Or we could grab one of those health station. Alright, let's go down here. Yeah, there's no flashlight in this game. Checkpoint reach. Nice. We can go die now. Jeez, these guys don't die. You know what I need? I need ammo. And that is what the chainsaw is for. Found the blue key card. Thank you.
Access granted.
Back here. Yeah, I just went ahead and grabbed that while killing one of these guys. Really need ammo. I don't know what that is. Is that the BFG ammo? What's the purpose of that? There was no purpose to it. What? I'm so lost. Telling me to go here. Oh. What just happened? I hope this is the right way. I'm gonna be really upset if this is the wrong way. circuitry show temperatures really low on ammo here.
173 times hotter than the surface of the sun. To contain this heat, a massive supercooled structure was built to house Vega's miles of circuitry and millions of processing centers.
Supposed to destroy this? What is the objective? Does it tell me here? I forgot how to access the objective. Alright, I'm going to have to figure this out myself. Or I can just walk through a door.
It took years to perfect. Destroy each of the four coolant generators. Once they are no longer functional, my primary systems should begin to melt down.
I feel really bad for Vega. We're trying to kill him, and he's like assisting the process. Alright, you guarantee they're going to spawn, so. How do you. Please tell me, how do you destroy this? Alright, I guess I shoot a launcher.
One. Core temperature rising.
Guess we can destroy the other two. Oh no. Not this summoner. Kill it before it continues to get annoying. I love the shotgun. I think it's my favorite gun in this game. It's so satisfying to use the double barrel shotgun. When did I grab this gun? Honestly, so useful. I did not miss that. Did I? Yeah, I did. I didn't mean to destroy it, but that's alright. Kill this thing. Can you die? Thank you. Thank you for dying. Okay, let's grab the berserk mode here. Where are these guys? Oh, one of these big guys. Gotta take out these big guys first. Not the small fries. I still don't know what does this thing do. Is it just detail? Where's the other four cores? I should really destroy them while I'm looking around here. I ran past one of them. I don't know what's the other one. Gosh, I hate these things. Let's look for this last one. Oh my gosh. Jesus. Ow. Gotta really look for the last one here. stop. Going like crazy. Kill this summoner. Where's the last one? They're gonna keep spawning until I destroy the last one, I guess. Maybe not. Last one above me, below me. Okay, we are missing it by like a huge margin here. Maybe here? Oh, there it is. Yeah, that was the one that I just ran past it. I didn't kill that big guy yet, so... Yeah, that guy! No, not the BFG. Let's get out of here. Alright, where's my grenade launcher, or rocket launcher actually? Maybe this guy was a really tough target until you bring out the heavy weapons. Won't be a problem. Where to? I feel like something bad's going to really happen.
Thank you. You can now move to where my core is located to complete this process.
Let's grab all the ammo we need. He wants me to kill him. Hold up. Am I just given the option to kill him? How do you get up there? Okay, I'm going to have to figure this one out. How do you get up there? Oh, you can press that.
The train below will take you to the entrance.
I guess I just get on top of this.
For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Yeah, this is sure helpful. There's no easy way out of here, huh? Let's just use the BFG, please. I hear more guys. Jeez, these guys are a pain. Start platforming. Oops. Oh my gosh, I'm really going to die. Okay, I now know why I died. I died to an environment. Oh my gosh. I guess the floor was electrocution whenever you get electrocuted when you go down to the bottom floor. Let's hope the second try will be more smooth. Let's use the BFG here. I didn't kill this guy? You gotta be kidding me. Cannot reach him, unfortunately. Let's not fall down again. Oh geez, I fell down again. Let's get out of there. Man, what is shaking this facility up? Yeah, okay. I was about to say, if I don't make it up here. Oh, there's a health kit right here. Oh, jeez. Start moving. Ah, blast. I missed the summoner. Oh my gosh. I need health. Is that health? Doesn't look like it. Oh no, BFG, let's just use it. Ow. There's armor. I missed it. Ow. Give me all the ammo. Isn't there a set of armor? My gosh, this is a little tougher than I expected to be. Maybe I'm just bad. I think that's a better conclusion. Throw that down there. Come on, just die. Smashing the F key for that glory kill. Are you becoming more resistant? Or am I just using the wrong weapon for the deal here? It's over? No, the music's still playing. Could reuse this, what do you call, modification more than the other ones. Let's check down here for a second. Because I might need all of, these ammo or whatever you want to call it, some more health. Because I think at this point we are reaching the end of the game, which would be really nice, because then if I really continue to play this game all the way to the end, never know, but this is going to be the first game I actually would beat in terms of doing a full Let's Play. Like every other Let's Play I've done in my entire career, I never made one full Let's Play. I end up doing halfway. Just look at Fallout 4. Fallout 4 was my first Let's Play video on this channel, and I haven't touched that game in ages. I plan on finishing it at some point in the future. Only reason why is because I know for a fact that Fallout 4 would be quite a long game. I think Fallout 4 still has more episodes in this game. Let's grab one of this HP pool thing. Okay.
I am losing memory capabilities. Control of them all.
Once Vegas Core is destroyed, the vacuum of energy will pull you back through to hell. We have your destination set to the well's location. Now use the crucible to power it down. And the portal here on Mars will be closed permanently. They will not allow access to the well without a fight. But I'm sure that's what you're looking for, isn't it?
Wait, this is too easy. Just like that, we end. Oh my gosh, this thing is huge. Alright, things are happening. I don't know what's the deal here. Give me that. How do you destroy this thing? I just go up to it and destroy it. I'm not sure what to say. I feel really bad for killing Vega, even though he's just an artificial intelligent. I really do. He did nothing wrong. He even helped assist me kill him. I guess that's what happens when you have an AI that is really well connected to being a human-like being. But obviously, this is a game. This is all pre-recorded.
Thank you, Vega.
The backup. That is it. I am Vega. So, it seems to be a smooth level. Now, I'm going to guess, if I remember correctly, the next level will be the final level of this game. So hopefully I can finish that level without any problems when it comes to recording or getting any of the audio, or I don't know, whatever the case it is. But at the same time, trying to beat the final level, because you know, when you play games, they always make the final level somewhat hard or possibly unique, if not a explosive end. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time on Doom.